Young underneath it. Kink at the back. Too tall. Getting away from Young now. Rene Kink. Collingwood needs him to fire. And Kink goes for the long boot down towards the full forward position. Dual tries a punch from behind. Getting it away from Davis. And he gets kick number two. Sheldon's there with him. Craig Davis breaking away. Got nowhere to go. The flying doorman Bruce Drew almost picked him up. But he's still got it. Well played. Gives it to Rene Kink. Kink well shepherded by Shaw. Runs in. Fires at the goals and puts it through. Great goal. Out comes Bowman, full forward, trying to hand pass to Kink. Oh, didn't bounce too well for Kink on that occasion, but grabbed by the arm. Spins around on his left foot and fires. That could be a miraculous goal. Oh, what brilliant play that was.
Still spins out of the flag. It's a bad hand pass to Kink. He'll just try to get out. He's clear now, back to where now. Clear now, going for a run. The hand pass back to the farm. Snaps the goal. And that's another one.
Finally, Rene Kink. Hamilton's running towards the goal. So a goal for Carmen.